All right, everybody. Hello. Happy Wednesday. Welcome. All right, we're going to do some warm-up. You might recognize this chord progression. We're going to do a couple different things, though. We're going to play a country shuffle beat and play along with that at 100, 120, and 140. And then we're going to change that to a different beat, not a shuffle beat, more of a straight beat. So we're going to do then 100, 120, and 140 beats per minute of that. Okay, so here we go. And you can see those are the chords we're using on the screen. You can also see below that we're going in that order. That is our chord progression. Two island strums of G, then two of C, two of G, D, D7, and then the second line. Okay, so hopefully that makes sense. Ready? Let's do this. One, a two, a one, two, three, four. That's 100 beats per minute. Now we're going to switch that to 120, okay? And we're going to do the exact same thing. It's just a little warm-up. Warm up our fingers here. Ready? A one, a two, a one, two, three, four. Nice work. Very nice. Okay, now let's bump it up to 140. And does this chord progression sound, I mean, it's probably lots of songs, but one song in particular I pulled this from. So it might sound very familiar to you. One, a two, a one, two, three, four. Do that one more time. Line one. All right. So, if you felt the feel of that, it does have a bit of a swing to it. It's a shuffle. It's a country shuffle. So next up, we're going to change this. We're going to change this. It's called a blues beat, but it's really just a straight rock beat. And we're going to go through the same thing. We're going to do 100, 120, 140. Okay, so again, notice the different feel of this beat as opposed to the last one, right? It doesn't have that swingy feel to it, right? So here we go. Same chord progression. We're starting with 100, so here we go. One, a two, a one, two, three, four. Thank you. So does that feel, do you feel the difference between those, between the first set of progressions, the country shuffle? Less swinging. So we're gonna speed this up to 120. There's 120. Count us in. One, a two, a one, two, three, four. Feels different. It should feel different. And this is more appropriate for, you know, rock songs. Maybe not at this speed, maybe a little faster. The country shuffle, appropriately titled Country Shuffle. A lot of the country songs have kind of that swing feel to them. It's a shuffle beat. So you can use the same strum, but you accentuate different parts of the strum when you're doing each of those different beats. Let's go to 140. 140 beats per minute. Ready? A one, a two, a one, two, three, four. Second line. Top. We've got a little bit of time left. I'm going to speed that up to 160. And we're going to do the exact same thing. And we're starting the show in about a minute and a half. Ready? One, a two, a one, two, three, four. That's it, folks. That is our warm-up. We've got a great show tonight. It's going to have a lot of good songs. Going to have a lot of fun. And it's starting in about 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Jingle, jangle, jingle. It's heaven sent. Ain't got to pay no rent. Strumming is your band, man. It's ukulele gin. If strumming is your bent, hey, it's a ukulele jam.
That never gets old.
Hey, you know what? I forgot to turn off the light in the back of the room. I just realized that. Oh, that looks much better.
All right, welcome everyone to Wednesday. Mid-December. That is hard to believe. Mid-December. Glad you were here. I saw someone named Travis say he was here for the first time. Welcome, Travis. I'm glad you're here. We do this every Wednesday. Come join us again. Anyone else who is here for the first time, welcome. How this works is we go right about an hour these days. Usually get in about 9 songs. And we scroll the chords and lyrics. And then we make some announcements here and there, and maybe give a tip or two here and there. And sometimes we have a guest. We don't have a guest tonight, but sometimes we have a guest. And I saw Lil Rev in the comments. Lil Rev, hey man. If you don't know who Lil Rev is, go to Facebook, YouTube, any of those social media things, and just look up Lil, L-I-L, Lil Rev. That guy is amazing. Super nice guy. That's what counts first. But an incredible musician at mandolin and dulcimer and banjo and guitar and ukulele and harmonica. I mean, it just goes on and on. Anyway, and I get to do a festival next year sometime with Lil Rev in Nashville. That is a dream come true. Never in my wildest dreams did I imagine. I mean, he is the talent. I'm like the grunt, but I'll be carrying Lil Rev's bags and the shining, you know, shoes, getting his meals from a fast food place nearby, things like that. All right, so we're gonna have a lot of fun. Hey, Terry Bransma, thank you very much. You can see Lil Rev's information in the comments. All right, so we're gonna have a lot of fun tonight, I hope. That's the plan. Let's get song number one going. We're gonna mix a few Christmas songs. We got 3 Christmas songs this week, and then next week we're gonna have a bunch more than that. Okay, now I was just looking at a comment, deciding whether I want to comment about a comment. I think I'll refrain. All right, so first song, let's go here. In the key of C. Kind of wing this a little bit, but it's a lot of down, down, up. Down, down, up. Oh, the weather outside is down, down, up, down, down, up. Right. Instead of just an island strum, so just try that. Oh, so just down, down, up. Oh, the... You can do this any way you want. But I'm gonna do it like that. All right, here we go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we know a place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Let's do that last line again. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
All right, that is song number one. So if I look hot, I mean like actual heat temperature, I went to CVS yesterday to pick just some odds and ends up. Okay. And I swung by the pharmacy and the pharmacist says, "Hey, would you like a vaccine?" I'm like, "I don't think so." She goes, "Well, how old are you?" She asked me my age and I told her. She goes, "Well, maybe you should get a flu vaccine." So I got a flu vaccine and I've heard people say such things about shingles. So I got a shingles shot too in this arm right here. And I have been like in breaking fever mode all last night and all day today. So, I'm not trying to get sympathy from you, but oh man, thought you got those things so you didn't get pain. All right, next song. Okay, Pamela, you too, huh? Yeah. Oh man, and I've got, well, I won't show you. I don't know if I'm gonna do that again next time. All right, let's go back to song number two here. Enough of my personal medical problems. Okay, if you are new, and I know Travis, I'm not trying to call you out, but I just remember seeing Travis in the comments saying he was new. So when it's green, we're just playing the chords. We're not singing during the green parts. So you'll see that periodically throughout some songs in the play along. Hey, Lisa Webb, I'm going to send you and Bob something. I have sort of a something to send you. So I'll send that after the show tonight. All right, one, two, a one, two, three, four. Gonna put the world away for a minute. Pretend I don't live in it. Sunshine's gonna wash my blues away. Had sweet love but lost it. She got too close so far and now I'm lost in the world trying to find me a better way. Wishing I was knee deep in the water somewhere. Got the blue sky breeze and it don't seem fair. The worry in the world is the tide gonna reach my chair. Sunrise, there's a fire in the sky. Never been so happy, never felt so high. I think I might have found me my own kind of paradise. The champagne show
washing over me. It's a sweet, sweet life, living by the salty sea. One day you could be as lost as me. Change your geography. Maybe you might be knee deep in the water somewhere. Got the blue sky breeze blowing wind through my hair. Only worry in the world is the tide gonna reach my chair. Sunrise, there's a fire in the sky. Never been so happy, never felt so high. I think I might have found me my own kind of paradise. Nice. Find yourself a little slice. Grab a backpack of lies. You never know until you try. When you lose yourself, you find the key to paradise. Song, what is that, song number two? You think I could keep track of these better. Hello, Charlene's. Hello, Mom and Dad. All right. Let's see. So I've got something shortly. Last week there was a disruption at my household, and a measuring cup was misplaced. So, talk about that in just a moment. All right, we got some Beatles next. Let's just do a quick chord review. So we've got an F7 there. And all you're doing is just taking an F and just adding that ring finger on the third fret of the C string. And it comes right after the F. So you don't have to like make that whole chord shape all at once. You've already made the F, so you're just adding that one finger. F minor, sometimes that's kind of a little tricky, but if you look on the screen for F minor, there's our F minor. Anyhow, just wanted to show you a few chords you might not be familiar with. And if you're new, there's different ways I can scroll this, but the chords only show up at the very beginning. The chord names show up when we're playing the songs down below, but the diagrams only show up. And once I hit play, and they'll scroll away, and then you won't see them anymore. So you will, if you are learning ukulele, you will learn more chords. You will swear all you need is three or four chords, but over time you will surprise yourself how many chords that you've actually learned. So that's how we're gonna start this. Just an island strum of C, and then two hits on F, just down, two on C. That's all we're gonna do. I've gone, for tomorrow may rain, so I'll follow the sun. Someday you'll know I was the one, but tomorrow may rain, so I'll follow the sun. And now the time has come, so my love, I must go. And though I lose a friend, in the end you will know. Oh, one day you'll find that I have gone. For tomorrow may rain, so I'll follow the sun. Now the time has come, and so my love I must go. And though I lose a friend, in the end you will know. Oh, one day you'll find that I have gone, for tomorrow may rain, so I'll follow the sun. Hey, Joseph. I see a comment saying it's difficult to find the list of what's being played each week. So I usually make Facebook posts usually on Sunday. And it's to the main, this page, the Ukulele Gent page. But I also share it with the Jam at Gents page. And it just lists the names of the songs we're playing. And then usually Tuesday or Wednesday, life gets busy. I will make a post on my Patreon page, and it says, hey, the chords and lyrics are available. So if you want those, just go to the Patreon site, and you can, if you want more, if you want group instruction and tutorials and things, you can get that. But if you just want chords and lyrics, cool, just go to that site and create a free account, and you will automatically get a notice when I have posted those each week. So, there you go. We try to make that easy. We try to. All right, let's come back here. All right, we're going to try something slightly different tonight. A lot of times we use a drum machine. Just, it's a lot of fun to play along with. Good for practicing your skills. But I started posting these things on that same site, that Patreon site. And it's these backing tracks that I'm creating. And so I made one for this Slip Sliding Away song. So it's pretty cool. So we're going to play along with that. But then Patreon folks, you can download this. I haven't uploaded it yet, but I will shortly. Probably tonight, maybe tomorrow. So it's gonna, I'll start this over, but it's gonna sound, let me just make sure this is working. Okay. I think, I'm looking at levels, I think that's a good level. And we're just gonna play along with that. This will follow what I'm about to put on the screen very well. Right? So we've got the musical intro, two measures of C, then two of A minor, and then that repeated, and then we start the song. Good? All right, so let me get that ready. Good practice. So I've mentioned this many times, the purpose of a metronome is a very good thing. Great thing. The practical nature of playing with a metronome is, I think, really boring. So drum machine is pretty cool. This is really cool. So I spent some time creating this, but it's pretty cool. So here we go. You ready? Here we go. Sliding away, slip sliding away. You know the nearer your destination, the more you slip sliding away. I know a man, he came from my hometown. He wore his passion for his woman like a thorny crown. Dolores, I live in fear. My love for you is overpowering. I'm afraid that I will disappear. Slip sliding away.
sliding away. You know the nearer your destination, the more you slip sliding away. And I know a woman became a wife. These are the very words she uses to describe her life. She said a good day ain't got no rain. She said a bad day's when I lie in bed and think of things that might have been. Slip sliding away. Slip sliding away. You know the need. I know a father who had a son. He longed to tell him all the reasons for the things he'd done. He came a long way just to explain. He kissed his boy as he lay sleeping and he turned around and headed home again. Slip sliding away. Sliding away. You know the nearer your destination, the more you slip sliding away. God only knows. God makes his plan. The information's unavailable to the mortal man. We're working on collect our pay. Believe we're gliding down the highway when in fact we're slip sliding away. Slip sliding away. Slip sliding away. You know the nearer your destination, the more you slip sliding away. Slip sliding away. Sliding away. You know the nearer your destination, the more you slip sliding away.
Alright, that's kind of cool, huh?
I normally don't turn the fan on here,
so you're probably going to see a reflection in the background, but I am...
Whew!
I am burning up. Alright. I might not keep it on, but I need a fan for a few minutes. Hey, Robin D, you are not late at all.
The rest of us got here really early.
Okay, what is next? Okay, I don't need these. Let's get that taken care of. And the next song. There's really not too many announcements. We talked about a couple festivals last week. Coming up at various parts of next year. There is a cool festival in Memphis. Petey Mac is having a festival in Memphis. The Memphis You Can Roll. That's another pretty good size. It's a big festival. A lot of fun there. Okay. Let's come back here. And new folks, if you are looking at the comments... And you're like, oh, that's for people who are here all the time. That's not the case. It's for you. So if you're here new and you haven't told us a little bit about you, tell us about you. How long you've been playing uke? Where do you live? Things like that. Ah, Patrick McGann. We'll talk about the measuring cup in just a little bit, I promise. All right, let's come back here. I did not practice. I did not run through these songs because of my lesser condition today. Okay. All right, real quick. So since Terry just posted that, and I say this every week, so I know the regulars are getting tired of hearing this, but here, let me stop that from scrolling. We have a site you're watching. This is where the show is, the play-along is. And it's on the Ukulele Gent Facebook page. That's about all that site is used for. I make a few posts here and there, but it's mostly just for Wednesday. But a while back, some people said, hey, we want a place where we can share songs and ask questions. And there's lots of that on the internet. So, but this is the people, you know, we created a group, that Jam at Gent's group that Terry just pasted that link in. So I would recommend you join that. There's no fees for that, of course. And it's fun. And we do this thing called the 6-Day Challenge where each week we challenge you, right, to pick one of the songs from that week's play-along, to practice it, record it, and post it, and just let people see what you're doing. And every week we get more and more, a growing number. It's a lot of fun to watch. A lot of fun to watch. And so they'll be picking from the songs tonight. So it could be you. There could be a song you really like, and you could record that and post it there. All right. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. How sweet it is to be loved by you. Feels so fine. How sweet it is to be loved by you. I needed the shelter of someone's arms. Someone to understand my ups and downs, and there you were. With sweet love and devotion, deeply touching my emotion. I wanna stop, thank you, baby. I just want to stop, thank you, baby. How sweet it is to be loved. So fine, how sweet it is to be loved by you. I close my eyes at night, wondering where would I be without you in my life. Everything I did was just a bore. Everywhere I went, it seems I've been there before. But you brightened up for me days. Love so sweet in so many ways. I want to stop and thank you, baby. I just want to stop and thank you, baby. Oh, how sweet it is to be loved by you. It's like sugar sometimes. How sweet it is to be loved by you. Better to me than I was to myself. For me, there is you, and there ain't nobody else. I wanna stop and thank you, baby. I just wanna stop and thank you, baby. Oh, yeah, how sweet it is to be loved by you. Like jelly, baby, ho. How sweet it is to be loved by you. Just like honey to the bee, yeah. How sweet it is to be loved by you. Oh, how sweet it is to be loved by you. Yeah, Lori, there is some good stuff on that site this week. All right, let's come back here. How are we doing on time? 7:35. All right. Oh, okay. Okay, let's see what's next. We're ripping through this. Okay, so now we're going to talk about the measuring cup. So last week, one of the downfalls of watching and of participating in this Wednesday is you get to hear some of the just everyday things about my life. And last week, Amy had done some organizing in my kitchen. And I was running downstairs. I had like 2 minutes till we started. And I ran downstairs to heat up some water to melt some cough drops, because sometimes that's what I drink. And I could not find my little Pyrex, my little measuring cup that you can, you know, throw in the microwave. So I looked and looked and looked, and I was running out of time, so I gave up. So I had room temperature water instead of hot water. So Amy's trying to justify where she put the measuring cups. But, so I made a point of calling Amy out last week on putting my things in the place where I wasn't used to seeing them. And then someone said, you should write a song. So I did. And now when Amy's commenting in the comments that she put it in the drawer with the other measuring cups and spoons. That's fine, and that makes probably perfect sense. But for 10 years, I've looked in one particular spot, and they weren't there. So, anyhow, well, somebody said I should write a song, so I did. So I included this, the chords and lyrics to this, because I think it's pretty cute. I included the chords and lyrics on the Patreon thing. We're not going to do it as a play-along. It's a real short song. It's like 2 minutes and 40 seconds. So just relax, take a break, let your fingers take a break. And I'm going to just play this song because, just because. So, Alan, you're very wise, I think. So this is the song that originated from this whole measuring cup incident. Let me find that. And the song is called So Many Changes. All right, you ready? So this is brand new. I just wrote this. So I woke up Thursday morning. So there's, you know, the play along was on Wednesday. I woke up Thursday morning and it was like everything was there. I'm like, I scribbled down and I figured out a little tune and it all came together very quickly. So here it is, So Many Changes, inspired by the actual events from last week. You've been spending time at my house, more time now than before. You used to knock, now have a key to open my front door. I've noticed many changes, and I'm not sure what to do. So I wrote this song to ask a few questions of you. Where'd you put my measuring cup? Well, actually, two. I used to know where my stuff was, but now I don't have a clue. What's with all these baskets? They weren't here before. I used to organize by stuffing my belongings in the top drawer. So many changes, I don't know what to do. So many changes, they're all because of you. So many changes. Why so many pillows covering my bed? It used
used to be that one was quite enough. Enough to rest my head. So many changes, I don't know what to do. So many changes, they're all because of you. So many changes. Still can't find my measuring cup. I guess that I'll make do. I've gone crazy looking, but I've also gone crazy, 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 crazy for you. I can't find a single thing I need, but I'm glad that I found you.
Wait, found it.
Finally.
All right. And there you have it. That's the Measuring Cup song.
See, it has a nice ending. I wasn't just picking on Amy. She did put it in a very logical place. It was just different than the place I had had it for so many years.
All right. So thanks. Thanks, Bob. All right. So the chords and lyrics are on the Patreon thing. So if you want to. If you want to play the measuring, so many changes. I'm going to, in my head, it's going to be the Measuring Cup song, but, all right. Sometimes when a song comes together, there's a whole nother backstory to the song, but I won't tell you that story. All right, let's come back to this. So this is kind of a tricky song. Just the way the lyrics are, it's a little just tricky. When we first played this, Amy and I went to Greece together and we played this like on the kind of a beach. It was kind of a beach, in Greece. Really fun. All right. So, that's kind of the strum that I'm doing in this. So I'm just going down, down, up, down, down. Down, 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 down. That's all we're doing. Whatever works for you. How's that sound? One, two, three, four. So you got it? I just want you to get the feel for that song. And then when we start, it's like, there's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. There's no combination. Okay. Here we go. From the top. One, two, three, four. Combination of words. How did I do that? How did I? See, I told you I didn't run through the songs. There's no That's it. That's how this goes. There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a post. All right. We're at band practice, right? So we're just going to start that one over. I think I got it now. I haven't done the song in many, many months. We're not gonna start from the top. There's no combination of words to put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I could try for your heart. Our dreams, they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs and sepia tone or loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart, like, why are we here and where do we go and how come it's so hard? It's
It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at the stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
Different change down at the bottom here. So we'll just start with the interlude again. I'm a little more familiar, but today was not the day to do that. Not the day to do that. Janet, good. Sorry, I just hit the microphone. Oh. Yeah, I think I'm, after this is over, the first thing I'm going to do is mix up another Theraflu. Okay. All right, another John Prine. We did one last week, right? Or a week or two ago. Big old Goofy World. So this is Angel from Montgomery. Very well known John Prine song. All right, so nice. You could pick this really nicely. Right, you could do that. I'm just gonna strum this. Thank you.
after my mother. My father's another child that's grown old. And dreams were thunder, and lightning were desire. His old house would have burned down a long time ago. Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to. Believe in this living, just a hard way to go. When I was a young girl, I had me a cowboy. Wasn't much to look at, just a free, rambling man. That was a long time. No matter how I tried, years just flow back like a broken down dam. Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing I can hold on to. You believe in this living, it's just a hard way to go. There's flies in the kitchen, I can hear all their buzzing. I ain't done nothing since I woke up today. How the hell can a person go to work in the morning, come home in the evening, and have nothing to say? Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to. To believe in this living, just a hard way to go. To believe in this living, just a hard way to go.
All right. Got to love John Prine. Ray Segrimus, I just saw in the comment. Hey, Ray. Hope all is well. Yes, Bonnie Raitt. Correct. She kind of had a pretty big hit with that. All right, so we're going to finish up. We got two Christmas songs. And again, next week we're going to have more, much more, many more Christmas songs, holiday songs, Christmas songs. This first one, you know, so the chords and lyrics that I posted to the Patreon thing, I went back and I was looking at that just a little bit ago, and I'm like, that is completely wrong. For one thing, it wasn't my key. So, disregard the one I posted. The one I'm about to show you is... we're not using the one I posted. I had to fix it. I think what it was is we had a guest, and that guest did the song, and the guest had that in their key, which is great. But then I changed some things too. Now, traditionalists, you will probably not like this version of this. There's a Sarah McLachlan and the Bare Naked Ladies, which is a group. It's a fun group, like from the 90s and 2000s, Bare Naked Ladies. Really, really great music. But they did a version of this, which was really cool. And this is kind of in that vein. So just in case you wonder, like, this isn't how that song goes. Lori, yes, I will post the new one. And Pat, yes, I've been asked by several people that want to hear the Grinch song next week. So yes, I think I will do that. I just don't want to do it if like four people actually want it and then there's like 200 people that don't. That wouldn't be that wouldn't be a very good ratio. Okay, so this is how we are doing this. These A minor and E7s at the beginning. It's sort of like you're doing a split strum. You're going. We're gonna go faster, right? But then it once it's faster, it's like this. Going to go right into that verse one. So here we go. One, two, three, four. A minor. Here we go. God rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born upon this day. Save us all from Satan's power and we ne'er gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. From God our Heavenly Father this blessed angel came, and unto certain shepherds brought tidings of the same. How that in Bethlehem was born the Son of God by name. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. Oh, star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright, west. In the version I mentioned a minute ago, this is the part that Sarah McLachlan sings. I'm not gonna sing it like Sarah McLachlan. Born a king on Bethlehem's plain, gold I bring to crown him again. King forever, ceasing never, o'er us all to reign. Glorious now, behold him arise, King and God and sacrifice. Alleluia, alleluia, worship him God most high. Oh, star of wonder, star of night, star westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light. And then something like that. All right, so it's a cool version, so check out.
Spotify, Apple Music, YouTube. Check out the Bare Naked Ladies and Sarah McLachlan. I think they're all Canadians. Right, Donna Bellinger? She would know. Donna loves when we play music from Canada. All right. We have one more song. All right. So, yes. Okay. Yes, Grinch. Well, I don't know. But, all right. I'll read back through the comments, but I'm pretty sure we'll do them. And we'll do it as a play-along. It's not just going to be me. You got to get your Grinch, your low voice Grinch on. Okay. I hope you all are having a good holiday season. A lot of different holidays, but I celebrate Christmas. But no matter what holiday you celebrate at the holiday season, the roads are packed. The malls are empty, but the roads are packed. I don't know why that is. I went into a mall for the first time in years. I went to Macy's the other day. There was almost no one there. It's crazy. Didn't malls used to be really busy at Christmas time? I am not going to wear a Grinch outfit, Kim. Not going to do that. All right, here we go. So here we're going to do Silver Bells. Fast, that A minor E7. If you're wondering, I'm looking at comments and just randomly responding to comments I see. So for this, again, a lot of times people say, like, what strum do you do with this song? And I get it. I remember, like, asking that exact same question. And the more you strum and the more you learn different strums, you just find one that works. But I totally understand when you want to hear someone tell you, use this strum for this song. So, for those of you beyond that, just ignore me. For those of you who want that, I'm going to do something like down, 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 down. City sidewalks, busy sidewalks. So that's all I'm doing. Just down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down. And that works almost through the whole song. I think we do that almost through the whole song. Ready? City sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air, there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, greeting smile after smile. And on every street corner you'll hear silver bell, silver bell. It's Christmas time in the city. Christmas Day.
number 10, but one wasn't a play along. So let me come back here. Folks, I hope you had a good time tonight. Let me take the uke off. If I looked a little flush, I apologize for that. Hopefully the holidays are going great. I said this last week and the week before. Holidays are rough. They're great for some people, y'all. And for others, it's a really tough time. So be the person that somebody might need to help make their holidays, their Christmas, their Hanukkah, happier and merrier. Bake some cookies. Play a song on the ukulele, record it on your phone, and send it to somebody. Do something nice. You're nice people. I've met a good chunk of you. You're nice people, and I'm sure you will do nice things. So, have a great week. Have a great weekend. We will be back next week. It's the Wednesday before Christmas, but we will be here the Wednesday before Christmas, and we're going to have fun. So, take care, and see you next week. Again, every Wednesday, 7 p.m. Eastern, we will be right here. Holler if you ever have a question. I respond to like messages I get through the Facebook pages. But y'all take care, and see you next week. Bye.